Hello, I am Weganika, vegan activist from Poland. I would like to talk about Cryspiracy movie today, but unfortunately, this movie is unavailable in our country. I feel terribly sorry about this because since I became vegan activist, I've been constantly focusing on impact of religion on animals' fate. I've been doing this mainly in my language, in Polish, but also you can find several videos in English on this channel. Please check the playlist Veganism and Religion. I am glad that such movie has been produced, as I am deeply convinced that religion has the major impact on animals' faith, on philosophy related to animals, and even atheists, non-believers, are deeply influenced by religions in this field. I don't know whether I will ever get a chance to see this movie, which I'm really dying to see. And maybe at this point, I'd like to remind the English-speaking zone that US, UK, Canada, and Australia are not the whole world. Please remember that there are also people outside this zone. And we also want to discuss veganism and philosophy. And especially people in my country should see such a movie, because in our country, which is considered religious, Christian, we can see very clearly that the church is major political power and has major impact on animals and the law, legislation related to animals. As vegan activists, we've been constantly involved in discussions with representatives of the church, and veganism is mainly attacked by Christian channels. So it would be great, fantastic, if Polish people got a chance to see this movie. By the way, if any of you happens to have any information about future distribution plans for this movie, please let me know in the comment whether we will ever get a chance to see it. But okay, because I also want my voice to be heard and I would love to be part of the discussion around this movie, not several years later, but now when this discussion is on, let me at least try to answer the main question, which I have already realized that is the main topic that the whole plot is built around it, as far as I know, as I realize, because I haven't seen the movie. So I know that there is a question, how would Jesus kill an animal? To be honest, I don't think this is the best question we might ask if we discuss religions in context of animals. Jesus has been picturized as ideal personality, model persona to be followed. So we always imagine him as warm-hearted, good in every meaning. That's why maybe in some way it was okay question, because when people think of goodness, they can't imagine Jesus killing an animal. But we cannot forget that Jesus not only has done nothing to protest against killing animals, not only just killing animals for food. He didn't oppose religious ritual called Holocaust. And it is so important for vegans to start using this word properly, correctly. Holocaust, in its original meaning, is religious ritual, biblical ritual. Literally, it means fully burned and means sacrifices made in the temple. This is absolute speciesism to relate the word Holocaust to people at the first place. We always must remember and prioritize original victims, which are animals in this case. And Jesus has never condemned the Holocaust. Moreover, he glorified the idea of victimizing whomever. He victimized himself, theoretically. And in this way, he made the idea of sacrifice the holy thing. Not only that he glorified this idea, this concept, there is something more dangerous happening here. The confusion between victimizing innocent victim and a sacrifice deliberately, willingly made by oneself. There is a confusion. For both, the word sacrifice is being used. Jesus says that this time he's sacrificing himself instead of sacrificing animal. But those are not the same phenomena. He has confused two different things, victimizing someone and sacrificing oneself. Not only he hasn't condemned violence, because victimizing someone, making forcibly someone a sacrifice, is pure violence. He mixed, confused violence with self-sacrifice, and he glorified both. And it is not even the main problem with Christianity yet. Please subscribe to my channel if you are interested in this kind of discussions, if you want to take part. Of course, I invite anybody for a direct debate. Please check also my former debates and the whole playlist. And also beware that this is Polish-English channel. Recently, I've been uploading mainly in English, but from now on, I will mix both languages, what I have announced in my last video. Thank you very much for your attention. See you next time. Bye.